Hey, I'm Arno from Bitcraze, and in this video I will present you the flow deck for CrazyFly 2.0. The flow deck contains two sensors, one which is a laser ranger sensor that allows the CrazyFly to measure the distance to the flow, and an optical flow sensor that allows the CrazyFly to see how the flow is moving beneath it. With these two sensors, the CrazyFly can essentially fly itself. When flying your CrazyFly with a gamepad, you will enjoy super stable flight thanks to the flow deck. It also means that you will be able to script path that the CrazyFly will follow. To get started, just attach the deck under the CrazyFly, start the CrazyFly, and the flow deck will be automatically detected. Here you can see, with the flow deck attached, the CrazyFly can now follow a pre-programmed trajectory. With the optical flow sensor, the CrazyFly can see how it moves above the flow. Using the ranging sensor, the CrazyFly can measure its distance to the flow. This allows to program how high it flies. By using these two capabilities, the CrazyFly can achieve autonomous flight. Thanks for watching. For getting started guides about how to set this up, technical information and other news, feel free to visit our website, bitcraze.io. Also, have a look at the blog we post every Monday. Thank you!